Hit the stream button even though it's not going to stream anything. And apparently... There we go. Had to re-add H1Z1 considering the new update. So in this instance, I am automatically...
Automatically.
Well, no...
You're semi-automatic. Manual transmission.
If I murdered you... Well, I'm recording the game because, for one, I'm still trying to stream every day, you know? Still.
Yeah.
As in, until January of next year. Holy crap. I have black hair now! Did I always have black hair? I don't think I always had black hair. I think they updated the graphics a little bit.
You saw that they added a aim down sights sound.
Mm-hmm.
It just makes more sense. Like, when you focus your vision, you literally can see the room. That's how vision works. It's not a drastic increase.
I'll be right back. Twitch. Oh, it's back up. Twitch is back up, finally. No, no, stop that. It's not what I want. Stop doing that. I need you to go to that. Alright, so Twitch is having, you feeling better, Teddy? You weren't feeling very good yesterday. Was it a stomach bug? I need to change my title. I started streaming and I started recording. I'm gonna stop recording. It might stop the stream for a second, but I'll be right back. Never mind. It just stopped the recording. Alright. I started recording in case Twitch was going to be down for a while, and I wasn't sure. I checked Twitter. They just said Twitch is going to be down, or Twitch is down. I was like, okay. Updating, there we go. Alright. So we made new characters on H1Z1 because they did an update and they wiped everybody's character because this is an alpha, right? So, I think all I've acquired is some sticks. Okay. You're not taking anything that's gonna make you drowsy, are you? I wonder if the best manet will join us again, because he wasn't feeling very good either. I need to find a road. So, let's see here. Let's get my H1Z1 stuff up. Can't be where I am. Okay, I'm like, that's north, so I need to go location 3, location. Yeah, we'll go this way. See what happens this way. It says I'm near a road, but I don't know where. Well, this does not constitute as a road to me. I'm gonna put it into the other one. Okay, I have a new map that I like a lot better, because it gives you an actual, I don't know, at least it gives me, okay, I need to go north, that might help.
How about this one, right?
Mm-mm, this one I like better, because it even points what direction you're facing.
Okay.
this way. So what do you think you have? You just got like a head cold? Oh well, hell yeah, Mr. Zom-Zom. Is it just me or is that zombie walking a little funny? Has he even noticed me? I wonder if I can sneak up on him now. Look at this. He hasn't. The zombies used to like notice you if you were on the ground. You know? They would just know how close I can get. Look at this. Ah, shit.
It's like, hey, I'm gonna attack you this way, you're gonna take this anyway.
Just beat the piss out of him. Hey, tub boy. You got anything? I got a concussion. Want you to feel better, man. Alright, so this guy dropped nothing. I played a lot of Resident Evil yesterday. So I beat Resident Evil on Pro, new game Pro, and then I immediately go and I start playing like a new game plus in Pro with my new laser gun, and it's like ridiculously stupidly easy. And I have like a magnum that's called a hand cannon. I max that out, and so like I pretty much one shot freaking giants. And they're like, eh, and I'm like, yeah. And it's got infinite ammo, so I'm like, okay, I got two infinite ammo, I don't really need anything else. But apparently I need to get the infinite launcher, and I also need to get the Chicago typewriter. So where's Tub Girl today then? Tub Boy! You're now dubbed Tub Boy, you know that, right? I got a lighter! Yay! I don't have to worry about no lighter now. And a beanie. Everything got reset and wiped so that I have nothing that I had before. What about Tub Girl 2? She in the tub too? Just mirrors the draw distance a little farther. I got a vehicle! Oh my god, is it a traversable? Parts are needed. Dang it! Press what? I or L? Okay. It needs a booster, headlights, battery, and spark plug. It needs everything.
But it works!
Woo! I'm pretending I'm driving! Hey, Lockjaw Genesis! How are you doing? Alright, let me get out of this thing. How do I get out of this thing? Let me get. But it's a vehicle! It's a truck! It's here! Okay. So, yeah. Found a truck. Can't do anything with it. That makes me sad. This is that's another vehicle! What is this? Vehicles? They, like, you know. This one needs everything, too. Tired and bored. I understand tired. Bored, not so much. I'm having fun pretending I'm driving. Do you play any H1Z1? Oh, scrap metal. Thank God. Let's see here. Alright, we're gonna play some Discovery Channel here. Alright. I hear something. It can't be me. Maybe it's me trying to... Yeah! Alright, I'm on top of the van. Yay! Discovery. Stop it. What? Are you locked? Are you having an issue? I'm having an issue. My stuff just... H1Z1 has just shut down. Alright, come on, H1. Well, then it apparently only hates me. Have you watched a lot of people play H1Z1? Alright. Come on, there we go. I don't understand the point of having more slots if you can only have one character on a server. You know what I'm saying? I guess.
They're just making it so you can't have duels holding all your shit. What they're trying to do is get people to not warn shit so that more people have experience of getting different items and that way they can find more bugs, etc., etc.
Okay, I can't do anything with this, so I'm gonna craft me some butts. Yes, butts. Like to make
butts. I love crafting some butts.
I love butts.
I love craftable butts.
Craftable butts. Wait, what? Okay, so. I can now make nails, which is what I need. Which, with nails and sticks, I can make... Backpack frame! Backpack frame! I don't want that. Okay. Yep, that's what I want. Crafting, backpack frame. And I just need cloth. Why would it infuriate you to play this game? I'm not tearing my pants. I'm not. Who are you talking about? Who are you talking to? Hey, my scrap metal, give it to me. Are you saying I'm out of space? I'm already out of space. It's because they took away my shirt cred. My shirt cred. Oh, I think I need to redo Nightbot, because when Twitch went down, Nightbot probably went down too. There we go, Nightbot is back on. Okay, tons of scrap metal, not tons of anything else. Just go on the floor. Get out of there. I don't want you. Go away. Alright, shredding my shirt. So I can make me a satchel. Craft me, discover me a... Okay. Can I make said satchel? Nope. I can make a bow. It's really not that bad, at least not right now, because, like, you gain... When everything was first in the mix... Yeah, it was kind of bad, because, like... Okay, I obviously can't jump up that. But now, yeah. Now it's, I'm like inside the vehicle. I'm pretty sure. Okay, there we go. Now everything's a little bit different. I need to move. Just get out of me. I don't want you. I don't want you either. All right, and you can go up here. No, you can't. Who? What? All right. Shredding my pants. I'm gonna be naked for a while. This could be a thing for a minute.
I'll just come home and you're shredding your pants.
Exactly.
Gotta make a bow.
I don't think you understand. All right. What? Okay, everything must go. Get it. Just go away. Just get out. I don't want you. 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 Get out. Okay, give me my. How am I supposed to discover it? Oh my god, how am I supposed to. In order to make a backpack, you need a satchel and a backpack frame. But I don't have enough room for me to discover.
Okay, so for one, it might be by proximity. And two, the frame might cost a lot.
No, I've got the frame. Can I throw that in there?
Satchel.
If this guy's gonna. Yeah, thanks, dude, for taking all my shit. It won't let me freaking. No, it won't let me do it. Stupid. You know what? Die. I'm gonna beat you. Yeah, you go stand in that freaking. Yeah, stand right there. Look at that. What the hell? You son of a. Die already. I'm already dying. I don't need your help. Alright, you done? You done? Okay, good. If I look retarded, it's probably because I feel retarded. Well, that's great. Alright, you know what? Whatever. I have whatever.
Fuck this game!
Yeah, fuck this game. Done!
Fuck game.
Make my makeshift bow. Peace.
What if it was a makeshift bow? And it just flung poop.
It flings poop. This dude is just like taking my shit. Whatever. Get out. Get out of the way. Douglas.
People really don't search their
No, they don't. Woo! Oh, you know what? You take fall damage now.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. I found a tarp. I never found a tarp before.
Yeah, no, I found one the last time.
I guess now you can make the water, things. Tarp! Pew! Well, that's nice of them. I have 3 arrows. That'll be enough. You only need 3. Just 3. One to shoot, one to be in the air, and one to be in your pocket. And then you go pick up the one that you shot. Yeah, you only need 3. There can be only one.
Oh man, a tactical flashlight.
A tactical flashlight? No, we don't got one of them like this that does nothing. I'm at a service shop checking cars. Woohoo! Scraps, cloth, metal. So do it. See what happens. Wait, did. Okay, I have my lighter.
Fucking nice.
Come here, Luna. Come here. Come here. Do you need to be punched in the throat? Do you need to be punched in the throat? I am here. Okay, cool.
Hush!
Wrecked sedan.
I got me some sliced beets, man.
You know cloth only takes one now? No, did it always only take one? I don't remember.
Is it cloth?
Yeah, once one little bulk.
Oh, yeah, it probably was. I don't know.
Search cabinets.
Not, but I'm pretty sure it was one.
I saw search cabinets.
Because remember we had a shit ton? And I'm pretty sure we couldn't help like fucking 200 of them. Or 5 each. That would have been 1,000.
I would have died.
Maths.
Can you do math? Okay. Just making sure. I think. Yeah. To make sure that I'm the smarter one.
Oh, okay.
Didn't you know this?
Found some sugar.
Woohoo! Immunity boosters! The last time I was playing the game, I was attempting to make myself into a zombie. And now, I was at like 31%. And now I have to restart all over again. Kinda sucks. Just saying. So, needles, you got any? I'm gonna start asking everybody again. Anybody I pass by, blah, blah, hey, you got some needles? Hey, can I get some needles? Ooh, I got the beef steak. Beef steak! And an empty bottle. Yep. Let me in. I heard that. I deleted it, Darren. Didn't you know? I still do have control over my own commands. Believe it or not. I'm like holding this flashlight and like punching. Okay, yeah. Is it just me or boxes harder to break? Look at this! I just look like a retard! Okay, yeah, I don't think you can break boxes with your fists anymore.
Yeah, I was trying that too. I just used a branch.
Can you do it with a branch?
Yeah.
Do I have a branch?
It's like two or three.
I don't think you can punch boxes anymore. What is this madness? Alright, get in there. I got a cap! I'm gonna shred it. Cause I got myself a blue camel beanie. Stop crouching. Stop it. Out I go. Pew. I heard that. I didn't like it, but I heard it. Oh, whoa. Hey, you got any needles?
No.
Thanks, man. Hey, dude. You got any needles? I'm sorry, what?
He doesn't have any either, don't worry about him.
Alright, thanks. Scratch that. much cloth do I have? I have enough to make another. Holy crap, it's a Kenyan! Oh, shoot. Give me my arrow back. I gotta go find my other arrow because I shot it off somewhere. Damn it. Alright, whatever. Now I'm down to 2 arrows. And I'm bleeding. That's not what I want. I want... Let's eat that. And then we'll eat this. Bandages. Man, I feel like my health and my energy is depleting a lot faster. I'm just gonna take all my genetic immunity. Someone's already got a gun! But then again, you know, if you spawn on the right spot, of course you'd have a gun. Move that up there. Well, actually, we'll just take it. See if they have anything in here. Got backpack. Got backpack. I need a backpack. I will take pants, though. Pants are acceptable.
Yeah.
Just, you know, use it. Alright. I'm gonna go chide in a corner and just kinda dump all my stuff on the floor and make me a backpack. Eat all that. Put that up there. All right, craft. Satchel. There we go, now I can make some discoveries.
My first bonus.
The hell? My friend backpack go? Oh, I have to craft it. Where'd it go? I didn't make it yet. Woohoo! Alright, progress! I have jeans now, so I'm not completely naked. Good stuff. Just click, 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 click. There should be like a pick up all button. Just pick up everything. Please save me the trouble. Alright. Better backpack. That guy apparently didn't want me to ask his friend whether or not he had any needles. You must not taint my friend! No. Do not taint my friend. Okay.
You can still punch boxes. It's just like it was before, though. Like, for whatever reason, it's like a lot of times you're out of reach. I don't know why that is. It might just be like
found myself some ammo. I don't know why this particular place has ammo in it, but you know, whatevs. Found more ammo. I'm assuming no one knows how to look around. That's what I feel like. Like, no one knows how to look for what's sitting right in front of them. They're like, I must check things. You gotta open containers in order to get things, where usually it's like right in plain sight. I'll test the theory. Okay. Maybe I was like hitting it with my flashlight or something. Okay, I don't know. I don't know. Discover things that I can do with a wood plank. And a tarp. And a cloth. And a metal shard. Okay. Now what did I even learn how to make? I don't even know. Did I learn how to make a wood stick? Yes, I learned how to make a wood stick. I don't need to know how to make a wood stick. Whatever. Jesus, this guy scared me. Hey man, you got any needles? Pretty easy questions, yes or no? That a no? Punched him in the face. You don't answer me?
Don't answer me? Get punched. Just like real life.
Exactly. Real life.
Hey, where's the squash?
Oh, okay, you don't have an answer for me?
Bam! Ma'am, I'll be right with you. I'm with another customer. That's not an answer! Bam!
I need a real answer!
Who's gonna tell me where the fucking squash is? And you just run down in a line punching everybody that don't say anything?
No, you just gotta, like, have a slap fest. Like that priest with the shirt. Make everybody fall down. Doors open in here! Just saying. Empty bottle! Oh, I got a shirt back! I am now fully clothed! Clothed! I don't speak so good today. Shred that. Well, so much for our next time build. You know, yeah, found more guns. More guns. Yeah, I found more guns. Guns. Everywhere. Guns everywhere.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. It's okay, though.
Everywhere, guns. That's alright to be in lurk mode. I will show you guys a video. YouTube. Let me get that up. That's not what I'm looking for, but that looks cool. Duplicate. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let me think. What was it called? What is it called? Street Fighter? Fighter Church Edition. Yeah, there you go. Alright, let me get my video up. Is it song request? I think it's song request. Song request. Prushk. And now I need duplicate and auto DJ. Of course, it came up way too big. Have it. I might take your privileges away, just saying. You might be privilegelessless. Privilegelessless. Ta ta ta. Nyam nyam. like to spam that stuff, and I'm like, I get tired of listening to it, to be quite honest. Where is it? Edit scene. And it's all the way at the... Not showing up. That's weird. I'm telling you, if you keep posting them, I will eventually just be like, you're not, I can make it so you're not allowed to put stuff up. Just be like, I'd be the only one to be able to put it up. You'd have to, like, request it through me. I don't want to do that! So don't make me go there. I can take a little, but I can't take a lot. Alright, Where is it? 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 Come on now. I actually need to just trash all of these. There we go. Why is it not doing it? Why is it not doing it? Stop it! There we go. Let's see if it'll play.
USA!
There we go.
Round one, fight! USA!
I don't know why it started over, but whatever.
Round one, fight!
I find it entertaining.
Shoryuken! Hadouken! Yatta de! Ikku de!
Perfect!
Perfect.
You win! Japan! Round one! Fight!
Shinku Hadouken! Yeah! Hadouken!
Round two! Fight!
Shinku Hadouken!
You win!
You win!
USA! Round one! Fight! One!
Just beats him up! Ah, doy doy. I can live with that. Just whiff it.
Time for
I don't even know what that lady
you
doing.
Lose.
Island. Round one. Fight. Tiger.
push him, people. Oh, stupid.
Tiger! You win! Island! Round one! Fight!
Psycho Crusher!
Round two! Fight!
How long did it take you to do that?
You win!
You win!
Perfect!
We just got a letter. Wonder who it's from.
Oh, yes. Got me a machete.
I got a machete
and a makeshift boat. Maybe I'll flash him right in the eyeball. Well, that didn't do enough. So, we come a little closer. And now we go to town with a machete! No, I'm just gonna punch him. Punch him! Give me my bow. My arrow's back. I'm gonna hit you with my machete. Machete! Oh. Okay. He, like, disintegrated. You only put like two little tidbits in there, Darren. My energy is lit. Really low. I'm going to die. I'm gonna die of starvation. Dehydration. Elimination. I got a flare! Maybe I should just throw it in the air. Music, if you want to put it in, you gotta hit, exclamation point song request. I was doing it all wrong. Surprise, surprise. Alright. Let's see. I don't know what that is. What did we decide was, shoot. Good video game music. Give me a video game.
Music from a video game?
Mm-hmm.
Lots of them.
Oh my god. I'm trying to think. There's one in particular that I'm trying to think of. But, it'll come to me. It'll eventually come to me. What was it called, though? Of course. The DuckTales one. DuckTales game song. There's one. That one. I think you spelt song reuist instead of request.
Is it request?
know what's a waste of time? This. Just die already! Beat you! Yeah, your blood will stain the ground red. I killed myself by jumping off a hill!
That wasn't very smart.
I don't know who you are.
I jumped off a hill! A hill!
Oh, so it wasn't very high.
No!
But what I do have,
I was like, whee!
A very particular set of skills. Skills I've acquired.
Like, even if your freaking stamina or your... your health was low.
If you let my daughter,
you should not be able to like jump off a hill and die.
Look for you. I will not pursue you. But if you don't, I will look for you.
You've already played this. Just saying. You.
And I will
fuck her right in the pussy.
Yeah, I've seen this. Okay, I shredded stuff. So where's my cloth, huh? Alright, let me see here. Let's go with it. Do 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 do. Dropping sticks, that's not cool. You're eating berries. I'm restarting. I now have a sack and a bow. Woohoo! Sack and bow. Hey, you got a sack and a bow? You got a sack and bow? Darren, I feel like we're the only people that does the song request of. There is like one other person that does, but he's obviously not here right now. Okay, just jumping up into the air got me damaged. Look at this. Like, okay, let's hypothetically go with this right here. Like, okay, that's not that one. Didn't it? You have to like fall, slight. Got a banana roll? What? Darren, you can skip my songs at any moment. I'm just putting stuff in there just to. Hey Kaiser, how you doing? Okay, let's see here. Alright, here is a slope. Woo! I fall. That gave me fall damage. All right. So we're gonna we're experimenting here. 91%. Okay, that didn't give me any. Mhm. 85. 6% damage from that. Running down a hill and going, woo! Yeah, in order to lurk, you need to be a little more lurky and a little less talky. That one didn't give me damage. Whoa, it's a Kenyan. Hey, Mr. Kenyan. Nope, stop it. Okay, you just wanted to stand there. Yeah, that's stupid. I should not be able to run and down a hill and jump and take fall damage. 5% damage right there. From running down a hill and jumping. Yeah. Lurk and jerk? Oh dear. You had to go there, didn't you, Kaiser? You had to bring it to that level. So I hit skip. There. I have no problem with you skipping my song. I'm just putting something in there so we listen to something other than the running. I'm very irritated with the fall damage stuff, though. Irritated. I'm irritated. Meow. Oh yeah! Look at this! Oh, look. No. I just took 4% damage from jumping off this. This. This kill is took 4% damage. Oh! Woo! I'm just killing myself slowly. Woo!
It's like 2 feet!
Woo! I'm gonna fall off a car! I'm gonna jump off a car and die. Woo! Fix your game! Fix your game!
Yeah! Front porch, grab the beer, and fuck her right in the pussy.
The 50% health just from jumping off things. Yep. Run, jump downhill.
It's a prime time rap. We'll see what goes down. We're done here. It's a wrap. Champion, Pop just won that.
Uh-oh, we got Illuminati.
Fuck it right in the pussy!
Caitlin's answer was, don't jump.
Ever.
Yeah.
Don't even use your space bar!
We should all worship him. He was sent from a greater power to give a universal message. Fuck her right in the pussy. In the future, even today, we will worship Fred and his message. Because it is true. Fred saved my life. He is not a joke. He is a hero. Not all heroes wear capes. Some fuck her right in the pussy.
What the
America
heck?
Lives on.
Am I watching right now?
Mom, how do I fuck her right in the pussy?
Whoa, hey, 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 hey. You. This is so wrong. Okay, zombies are not this stupid either. Like, at least the zombies before didn't, like, stop. I'm gonna have to look for the next thing, aren't I? Let's see here. Mm. So yeah. More realistic? That is not realistic at all. That is, like, you're prone to death by walking into a tree. Like, prone to just, you know, spawning in death. Don't go trying to climb a mountain or anything, because God forbid you do something bad and you, like, instant die. I'm a goat. Go, bitch. Alright, wait, wait. Oh god, I was almost death. I was totally gonna jump off of it too. I was gonna be like, woo! And then be like, that's a bad idea. I don't even know where I am. Spacebar is bad, but I love Spacebar! Spacebar is my friend! Now I can't press Spacebar. I press Spacebar anyway. Except for uses crap ton of stamina. You can no jump for a very long time, because very long time jump jump equals stamina load. End of that. No one has any songs to put into this thing. Kaiser, you don't have any like awesome video game music that you love that from YouTube that you just put things in the song request thing, make things happen? Because all I'm doing right now is running and jumping and dying in a general direction that I do not know. I could try to figure it out, but alright, auto run is my friend. Alright, let's.
At least they made branches fucking way less. My god, that shit was so annoying. It's like, oh, you picked up a branch, you have no room. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, get him with your fire ass. Oh, dude.
I can't run any farther. My character's like dying. No, we actually have some stuff.
Fucking right in the pussy!
Darren, I warned you.
Fucking right in the pussy!
Stop! It only takes so much of this. It like becomes less entertaining the more you do it.
Don't want to hear your bullshit.
don't even know. Stays in the sun rising or setting. Persona fan? And if so, how many Personas have you played? Devil Saga, and dang near Master Badge, which takes way too much time. And then I loaded it up into Digital Devil Saga 2, which I have not. It's like a burnout playing the first one. Down, it's like taste foam right into push. Weapon repair kit! You want me to play Metal Gear Solid? I've never played Metal Gear Solid. I think I might have played, like, isn't there one on the NES? Like a really old yeah, I played that one. Which, by the way, I don't recommend because it's very convoluted. You're just like,
The three victims were part
you start
of
off in like a place like with four you know little areas and it doesn't tell you where you're supposed to go, so like I walk down and it's the same thing over again. It's almost like Zelda's on you for a little bit, and then you go down again and you go to your end up in like okay, he didn't want any piece of this. Okay, he's look at this! Jason, look! It's freaking out on me! He's woo!
The three victims were part of a CXS.
It's dancing.
And fucker right.
By the gushing of oil, gushing of oil.
And fucker right.
The three victims.
Fucker right.
It's can't decide. Oh my god.
Fucker right.
Okay, taking my arrow now.
All right, well, we definitely apologize for that editing error.
Poor. Yeah, so, and like, I don't know. The first Metal Gear Solid, I was like, yeah, okay. Sense this makes not. And then I didn't play another one after that. I watched Jason play. Which one do we have? I found a gun!
You saw me play it before.
I found a gun! And some coffee, you know, cause gotta have coffee. Which ones do we own?
Clayton got me the collection.
Oh, Clayton got us the collection? Or you the collection? Or somebody the collection? We may have the collection, we may not have the collection. We don't know yet. Getting nowhere here. Except for, you know, having this mighty, mighty Mexican style chicken stew. Yeah.
I really am curious if we can fall down that.
Fall down what?
That's where the fucking ooze place is.
The ooze place.
Yeah, remember toxic containers and shit.
Oh.
Toxic waste containers.
You probably can't fall down there safely and live to tell about it.
Oh no, definitely not.
Not now.
That would be like super uber butt rape.
That would be suicide. Hey, I know where I am. I'm in Yates Motel. I know where the freak I am. Without
you're
looking
really,
at a map.
You're really close to me though.
Wow, okay, this is a very empty place. There isn't even a toilet.
Yeah, the first building.
Yep, no toilet. No dice, no toilet. I found a gun. Do you have a gun? I have a gun. Do you have a gun? I have a gun. Just trying to rub it in, but you know. Where am I?
It's been rubbed.
Rub it good. If you still play Red Moon, I have a small shack in the woods.
Oh, I don't care if she's funny.
Thank.
No, I'd fuck her. You can't say you wouldn't fuck her. Maybe that's what I'll do when they find her. I'll go and fuck her.
They reset everything.
All right, well, we definitely apologize for that editing error in that story.
Oh my goodness. And
I'm gonna struggle. I'm a water bottle. Some rounds. No, I have just a servers were reset today. He's gonna be so mad. Whoa, why am I like super running? I got pants again! I got pants! It's like happening! I wear pants! I know, it kinda sucks, and they removed the butt bug. Aww, they removed the butt bug! No! I know you can't see them typing to someone, but... We met, like, this person on Red Moon, and they were... It was his favorite. We met a person in H1Z1, it was pretty funny. And like 3 days in a row, we just kept meeting them, like, randomly. So we were like, okay, yeah, totally. Actually, did you even check to see if anyone was on the...
It took Craig longer than anticipated to find the crack in the 64-year-old pipeline. I'm standing here with Fred, who says he was greatly impacted by the gushing of oil. Can you tell us a little more of what you saw?
I sure can. I was sitting on my front porch, grabbed a beer, and fuck her right in the pussy.
What? I think they've retarded it. They've made it retarded. Retarded. Why I talk? I don't know why I talk either. That's all. What? No problem? I disgust you with my ability to roll things? Yeah. Do you hear me? That's your specialty, not mine. I just watched. Okay. Hey, Van Bunny, how you doing? Water bottles. Stagnant water bottles. Wah! I have not found any purified water. Final Fantasy 14, Rigaruda! Kaiser put Garuda on for music, and that's awesome, because that is the server I came from on Final Fantasy 11. Shut up, Jason. You make me want to throw this. I'm doing pretty good. We're playing H1Z1 because they reset everything. And you are a zom-zom with... And I whiff! You're standing right in front of me and you... Just die. Okay. Send my arrow back. Look that I just yanked the arrow clean out of here. Because they don't want you to be able to, like, just run your butt over the ground, okay? They don't want you to rub your butt on the ground. So they took it all away. Is that all? Okay, just making sure. I'm black cap. Black cap, I want green, yellow cap. No. What we're wearing right now. I'm wearing yellow cap. Let's switch it to the black. Yeah. I'm gonna shred this up. So what did you do today, Vamp Bunny? Shred that. I wish I could play this. And... I am playing a PC game. What kind of game are you talking about? I'm always up for suggestions, so... Darren wants me to play Metal Gear Solid. Ooh, wait! Camel pants! I want my camel pants. Where's my other pants? Where's my other pants go? Never check that. I found a gun, but I don't have any ammo for it. I heard that. I heard that, Zom-Zom. The valley is severe. I need... Okay, I have 3 bullets. The whole 3 bullets! What do? What do? Hey, Zom-Zom. Look at this. Oh, you can't... That was a little bit of a delayed fall. 2D horror called Mad Father. I watched Markiplier play through most of that, actually, so... And Beyond Two Souls. Beyond Two Souls. Beyonce Holes. She said Beyonce Holes, okay? Life happens. Life sucks. Life sucks. Well, okay. Hey, Kenya, you come back here. He's not a Kenya. He didn't run that fast. Mad Father is free, and I actually already have it. The other one that's by the same creator, I have that one too. Well, you obviously didn't search good enough because I found Jerk's pants. It's a multivitamin. Got my multivitamins. Oh, I found me a needle! Where's that Zom-Zom that I just killed?
I have a syringe. Don't you think I forgot?
Hey, where'd it go?
You were off killing yourself on those 3-foot ledges.
Wait a minute. What did I just do? Low immunity boost. I think I just used the syringe. And it was filled with something already. I don't know what it was filled with. No, it said Hyperion or something. I'm retarded. I can't read. You already checked this place, then I need to get the heck out of here. Hey, it's a bunny. Or punch it.
Oh my god. Bunny punching cunt.
I punched a bunny! Oh god, it's dead! Oh my god!
Yeah, you punched it twice, so that means it felt the full force of the first punch before the second one killed it. You're fucking horrible. clip. Let's kill Rabbit.
No one's around to see it. I'm leaving. Scene of the crime.
I saw it. I'm fucking here. I'll do that one.
That poor buddy. I can't even, like, get it for its meat. It's so sad. Where are you?
Hey.
I just punched a buddy.
Hey, it's a zombie.
Where are you? Okay, what if?
I'm like right next to you.
I'm right next to you. I'm looking. You're not right next to me.
There's a guy that just fucking shot that zombie in the face, yo. Oh, look at that.
Hey, dude! What?
Shot him in the fucking mouth.
Hey, do you got any needles?
Here's another zombie. It's a fat.
Can I jump in your truck? And he didn't want to wait for me. Well, no, deleted.
Ah, motherfucker, where you at? I'm like right in front of the hotel.
Just deleted that one.
No, bitch.
Wow. Bam!
Yo, you want some zombies, friend?
Stop having a seizure, man. Stop having a seizure. I'm pushing you. Stop having a seizure. I don't even hear you. Is that enough? Take extracted blood. Alright, so time to inject myself with some blood.
I dropped you some bullets.
Woohoo! Got the H1Z1 virus going on!
There you go, there's bullets.
I got Bullrich.
I
picked it all up! I told you no. I don't know what it is, but I don't like the name, and I'm not.
Me.
What? I have six.
Okay.
You got a problem?
Ha ha! Fuck your six bullets.
By the way, there is a small zoom with the gun. It's. Do you remember what it was before?
Yeah,
there was none. There was none.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Have you ever seen this dance, girl? You ever seen a player dance like this?
What the hell? What the heck? Look at this! I'm like sitting and just wee.
Oh shit.
What? Hi, Zom. I'm gonna keep shutting it down there, Darren.
Get out of here.
I'm gonna bring all the zomzoms to us. Just saying.
Shooting
a gun, scared the dog. Yeah, well, the last time I read something terrible, it was something terrible, and it was a visual, and I didn't like that. I found a backpack.
So you already had a backpack.
I know. But I found another backpack.
Okay. You can shred it. Shred them. Shred it. Shred it. Shred up. Shred it like shred up.
Alright, it's off. You know. just gonna throw. Well, you're not exactly known for giving. I don't even know.
Like, I don't mind all the other changes, but the ship and the jumping.
The heck? Oh, okay. What the? Yeah. Maybe I should just try it.
What? What?
Cold as a bitch. It is kind of chilly out. Yeah, I just trolled you, Darren. Sorry, Vamp, but turned off the song request.
Okay.
I'm tired of shutting down songs.
Listen to me, woman.
Just go wherever I want. I gotcha. Okay. Nope. Just gonna stare at the sky. Woo! H1Z1. The running game. Run. Teddy, are you still there? Or did you fall asleep? Alright, bye, Darren. Have a good one. Sorry if I upset you, but meh. South, I'm gonna go to the. There's a place down here. Like an encampment. I think I made him mad. It's okay if I upset him. Meh. Meh. That's all I can say. If anything, he probably had to go study for something anyway. He's in college right now, so. Had other engagements to prior, you know, and whatnot. A police car! is it workable? Is it workable? It's got a booster. I'm gonna take the dang booster. I'm taking it. If you think I'm not, you're freaking crazy. I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna use it and I'm gonna. Why do I have this much scrap metal? Let's see here. Actually, I'm going to craft a. Yep, I'm gonna make this, that. Douche! Yeah, okay. Ain't nobody got time for that? Well, alright. taking its headlights and that, all I need is batteries and spark plugs, I can have me a car! Now, for right now, I'm pretend to drive. Pretend I'm driving. Only for tests. You're such a troll. I'm thinking. I think I'm gonna dedicate some time to learn to do some programming. So, we'll see what happens. Jason really enjoys it. I don't know, I'm undecided, I guess. Like, I like when we get everybody together, but that doesn't happen very often. And I mean, I'm really good at hoarding and, you know, making stuff, but if it's only hoarding and making stuff, I don't know. That's a tough call. Give me my rounds. You don't have the guts to leave me? Or you don't have the guts to leave the stream? I don't understand, Darren. What don't you have the guts to do? You've been with me since the beginning. I'm not really afraid if you, like, take a night and you need to go do something. I think Teddy might have fallen asleep. He's not feeling very good. No, I wouldn't say it's like The Last of Us. The Last of Us has a story. This doesn't so much have story. There's a pipe. Yeah, that's right. This thing doesn't have anything. Pork barbecue! Of course, we made some chicken stew! I'm gonna eat chicken stew. What's this? Yeah, why not? Let's take the stagnant water. With all of this radiation-filled area. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. Woo! I think people compare it most to, what's that other game? Oh man. What is the name of the other game? However, can I just fill this in the waste, you know, dump here? Be actually kind of funny. Empty bottle. You know, let's fill this empty bottle with waste water. Yeah, it's some dirty water. Ooh. Ooh, burr. Ooh. Cold. I already tricked that. Yep. Just kind of like a survival, you know, you see my little things down over here. I gotta make sure to keep those up while also trying to fend off zombies. And I play right now, we play on a PvE server, so you can't kill other people, so the only thing that you're fighting against is like nature itself, which is part of what I find not as entertaining, mainly because some of the most entertaining bits that you're gonna get are gonna be from other people trying to kill you, or, you know, just being randomly stupid.
Yep.
I'm sure it does. No space for that. Good for that guy. I'm glad for him. He will go down as the guy that rapped about genitals. That would be what I'd want to be remembered for. I don't know, maybe. I guess if you're making money and you'll do, you know, some people will do anything, so. I hope he is well paid for it. Nothing of worth. My hydration is getting very low. I'm going this way. Darren, what would you do for money? Just out of curiosity. What is the lowest thing that you can think of that you would do for money? Man, that's a tough question to ask. This is a tough question to think of an answer for, too. I understand that you want me to play it on stream. I don't want to play it on stream, though. I mean, I've endured quite a bit of not happening. I'm not gonna do it. What's her back leg doing? Is she doing? Yep. I'm just gonna drink some dirty water. Call it good. Yeah. That.
Drink some dirty water while jumping off a cliff. The game crashes.
No, you turn into God. It's, that is God mode. Drink dirty water, jump off cliff. Yes, I'm bored. Jason, entertain me! Jason, entertain me! Yes! Okay, that's all. But I don't care. Darren, you've trolled me a lot. I can only take so much troll. And I can only take so much of the those two videos. Before it's not entertaining for me. And it's just rather just irritating. I feel slightly retarded. Arrow, thank you. Bring it on. Mm-hmm. And then you'll come up with something else and... Doesn't matter, people can still hear. It's not like everyone's deaf. Plus my ears are bleeding from it, you know? I don't think I like making my ears bleed. Are you not feeling one? Have some dirt on it, yes! Throw some dirt in it. You're a man. Hey, I got a helmet! Woohoo! Now I can be helmet man. You heard me. Helmet man. Where'd my helmet go? I don't know. I'm gonna put my helmet on. I'm gonna shred this and put a helmet on. Uh-huh. Do you need some pants? Do you need pants?
Too bad, I shredded.
Do you need pants? Too bad, I shredded them anyway. I really didn't shred them. Meh. Can I jump this? I know I can't, but I'm gonna try! Because I'm retarded! I went south, and then when the next road comes, yeah, because the road only goes east. I'm gonna eat me some diced tomatoes.
Ew.
Make you barf. Was I in here before? I don't even know what I've done. More jeans. I don't want no more jeans.
Apparently there's a governor's mansion too.
Green army shirt.
I don't
know
if that's just one of those huge houses we found or not, but...
Governor. Hey, governor? Why are you
apparently
so sad?
That's one of the places that people were camping.
Why? Because of what?
Probably have really good loot in.
Are we having like an emoji a-thon?
A-thon.
A thong? It could happen. Pungie sticks? Bungie sticks? Shmoozy? Shmoozish? Shmoosh shmoo shmoo? Snoo snoo? No snoo!
Death by snoo
snoo. Ah, okay. Taren, don't be sad. Don't you moderate another channel? Like, how often do they stream? I know you said their name before, and I'm sorry. I'm a loser that can't remember things. Empty syringe. Meow. I got, you know. Yep, technically I'm censoring everyone because no one can play music right now. Yes, I know. I saw it, and I took all the shit out of it.
Oh, okay.
So I've acquired stuff.
And all these boxes are broken.
Woo! Yeah, they respawn a bunch of times, jeez. Meh. Memory of a fish. Where am I? What the heck am I doing? Running in a big ol' circle. Preyfish. I got Turbo and the lights, the headlights. Is that all we need? Yeah, I was gonna say, we're not pretty sure we need spark plugs. What games have you been playing lately, Vamp Bunny? Oh, hey, Box. Hey! Whoa! Hey, you got any needles? I couldn't hear that, what? Is your mic off?
Can you hear me now?
I didn't understand a word you said.
There, how's that?
Much better!
Right on, I'm sorry I don't have any.
Thanks anyway. Is it just me or does his voice sound like his voice is static? Yeah, you have the right to request what you want and I have the right to shut it down. Come on, Darren. Why don't you start? Hey, Reinen! Where are you? You got any needles? I couldn't hear that. Where are you? Hello, Reinen? I think he said he was antisocial. I couldn't understand. There's lots of people here! I hear doggies! Come at me, doggies! Yeah, come at me, doggies! I hear you! Keep it coming! Where the dogs at? Where the dogs?
I want some doogie dogs.
Doogie, doogie, doogie! I need dogs and needles. Dogs, dogs, and needles.
Come here, Doogie. I'm coming for that booty.
Doogie booty?
Where you got him?
Woohoo! The Doogie.
Oh, this is all day. He's got shit to do.
I gotta take care of it. I took care of it. Wait, don't do that! I need to extract this blood so I can inject it into myself. Darren, do not make me shut you down. Do not make me do it. I do not want to.
Do you guys know how to get to Cranberry from here? I have no idea.
There's a map.
Do you have any doubts, certain visits and type of blood?
Well, how do I pull up the map?
Alright, well, technically it's not in the game. You have to hit enter slash LOC and then you can go to... Hold on a second. Yeah. If you go to like www.h1z1basecamp.com/map.
Okay, I'll check it out 1 second.
Here, I'll tell you where you are.
Not to go,
it's staticky because the in-game chat system sucks. What do you need in cranberry?
Water. Cranberry's so far away. Going zombies.